Judy, Green Pastures Farm. I'm giving a little talk today about bale unrollers. I wanted to show you a little history here. This is a farm that we leased about 4 years ago. The previous owner had a bale ring, and he always fed in this one area, and there's multiple dead spots in this pasture now where he fed hay. And you know, this has been like this for going on 4 years. I don't see any grass growing here. We're in the grass growing business. He took fertility in the form of a big round bale, put a bale ring around it, fed the cows here all winter long. The pasture starved to death. If he'd had one of these, this is our bale unroller that we're gonna be starting to sell. The bale unroller, you can back up to it, drive your spikes in. You know, every big round bale has about $30 to $40 worth of fertility in it as far as nutrients. Why would you wanna put them in a circle that's gonna kill out your farm? You can grow grass by unrolling it down a windrow. So if you get a 1,200 pound net wrap bale on one of these, I've got a hook to my little Toyota. We can use an ATV, a side-by-side, whatever. We're not tearing our ground up. And we're taking that bale and we're going to do something with it. We're going to build fertility. And a beautiful thing about stretching out a long bale windrow is all the cows, all the calves can line up and go down that bale and eat on it. Now, I get this all the time, but Greg, they're going to waste it. They're stepping on it, they're pooping on it, they're peeing, they're laying on it. Good. We're putting down some fertility, and that's what we're trying to do. If we can get some of that carbon put down these poor farms, that's how we built these farms. You know, we've got 16 farms today, and every dang one of them had broom sedge on them. This is how we healed it. This is my fertilizer spreader. So you buy the hay from somebody else, you put it on this, you unroll it, you bring the cattle in. Cattle do all the work, but we're not tearing up our pastures. Folks, you can't put ruts this deep using a tractor or a four-wheel drive truck when it's been raining every day, but you can take a four-wheeler or a side-by-side and you can unroll and feed your cattle without tearing your farm up. So we have all our bales placed before we ever start feeding anything in the wintertime. It snows, my gosh, we can go to that clearance pile, grab us a bale, unroll it, go to the next pasture, do the same thing. And this is the tool right here that's going to make it done. Go to our website, greenpasturesfarm.net. You can see what we're going to be offering these for. We're pretty excited. This is the original Greg Judy bale unroller that I designed in 1999. And we're going to start making them here in Central Missouri. Thank you all.